student, again we will meet. Okay, now today open the page number 10. And today we discuss about the 5-digit numbers and their names. Always start from the right side. Remember this thing. The number ones, then goes to tens, then 100, then 1000, and the 5-digit numbers name. 10,000. You got the concept in video also, na? Always start from the right side. Ones, then tens, then 100, then 1000, then 10,000. Okay, you do these sums. First of all, write the date on the top of the page. Write the names of these number ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. They also already divide the positions. Okay, always remember when the tens, no, when it, we will write 40. So what is the 10,000? 40. What the numbers in 10,000? 4. So we write 40. What is the spelling of 40? F-O-R-T-Y, 40, 45,000, 45,000. What is the, what number in the hundreds position? 2, 200 and 34. THIRTY 34. What the numbers comes? 45,234. Next one is 98,000. The 100 position is empty. And 17. We write and 17. Got it? Now come on the page number 11. Write the date on the top of the page. And now the numbers names are present. You write the numbers here. So 10,509. So what is, we write 10,500. The numbers in 100 is 509. The tens position is empty. So 509. We don't have a tens position, so we write 0 here. Got it? Now do these sums at home also. Love is.